Saluting the military and first responders, students at St. Helens School in Newberry celebrated those who put their lives on the line.
We felt it was important to honor those in our community who serve our country to keep us safe, to be the first responders in case of any needs and trouble that we have here.
Including an honor for former Geauga County Sheriff Dan McClellan.
Today I'm here, not as Sheriff Dan, but as just Dan.
Who retired at the start of the year after more than four decades. Tiny, retired K-9 Midge, joined by fellow Sheriff's Office K-9s.
Geauga County is a wonderful community to live, more importantly, raise a family. And this is a very good example of the wholesome values.
Patriotic performances paired with a solemn remembrance of relatives who couldn't be here because they're away serving. A sacrifice one family knows too well.
But it just so happened to be on the day that he came home, so how could we not plan something special, you know?
And so, a surprise homecoming Tuesday.
Or the United States Marine Corps.
Marine Sergeant Dan Richter back from Camp Pendleton for the first time in months, making a St. Helen preschooler and second grader very happy.
It felt good.
Tell me why.
Because I haven't seen him in a long time.
It was pretty great.
What's it like to see these guys after a few months away?
I don't know. It's hard to answer that question. You can't describe it in one feeling. So,
a touching tribute to the sacrifice so many of our neighbors make to keep us safe.